World this morning, there are new questions about why federal agents raided two homes belonging to Sean Diddy Combs yesterday. Sources tell CBS News the searches are part of a possible sex trafficking investigation by federal agents in New York. Two people were arrested at Combs' California home, but there was no sign of Diddy himself. Combs has faced six lawsuits since last November, claiming a history of violence, abuse, and sexual misconduct.